To add a stock to your Venson model, use the level tool to add a box variable to the canvas. To add a flow, first click in the canvas space where you'd like to start the flow, and then into the center of the box variable and give it a name. To create an outflow, first click in the center of the box and then into the blank canvas space.